Welcome back to Sizzle Chest Inn. I'm about to have a little bit more fun with that one game I was playing, that scary game. Visage. However you want to say it. Don't care. It's going to be fun. That's all I know. Now, I do apologize for the first video being as nasty as it was. I actually streamed that off Twitch and I was having connection issues. So, ew. That's all I have to say about it. This one will not be like that one, I promise. And if it is, it's because the ghost did it. I had nothing to do with it. All right, let's kick it in. Now, do I really remember what we was doing? Oh yes, I just finished that that one puzzle. Continue. I just want to say thank you for coming in here and hanging out with me today. Hopefully it's not going to be too boring. Nah, I'm just kidding. Hopefully you guys enjoy yourselves anytime you come in. I sure do enjoy myself, that's for sure. Sometimes I think I have a little bit too much fun, you know, when I'm playing these games. Ooh, hold up. If I move. Look, now I'm just a talking head. Oh. Excuse me. 0373. So as long as someone's in this room laughing, I see how it is. Were you in the bathroom? Oh, what? Uh-oh. Nope. Go away. Oh my gosh. Dude, you could actually die. Cool. I had no clue. I wonder how I could have escaped that. Because now I'm thinking about it, I was kind of screwed either way. I had to go down the stairs and just run in circles. Alright, that's what I'm going to have to do. Go downstairs, run in circles. Don't let that old broad get you. Solid plan. Because old ladies is the devil in this game. Well, once it loads. Loading. Okay. Well, she didn't seem to be. Alright, so she's not laughing this time. At least not yet. Oh, it's because it loaded me from the last autosave. Dang it. This is the one. Sorry about that. I was wondering what the heck was going on. I was like, okay, that's not right. In a different location. You'd be getting a little bit weirded out though. Because in this room that I record in, I also sleep in it sometimes. And I woke up probably about 5 o'clock in the morning. I had to go pee pee. So I got up, went to the bathroom, came back to lay down. And when I did, my curtains moved all weird. And I had the fan on, but the curtains that are in here are like super, super heavy. Like dumb heavy. And the way that they moved was like something or somebody was like going behind, like, because I have a couch in here as well. It's going behind the couch. So I was like, man, screw that. What's up? Now everything's gonna be different? You gonna laugh no more? Alright, let's take it with us. See what happens. That's the weirdest thing though, because those holes, when you're looking into them, it's this room. Five, or that closet. Zero, three. I don't have my sledgehammer. Guess it's not going anywhere, huh? 5 0 3 7 3. Hey, Brodzilla. 5 0 3 7 3. Can't remember what the hell this is. I like how you can look just smooth outside, and it's like, dude, I would have been trying everything to get up out of here, busting, kicking windows out, climbing, like, down the second floor. Everything to get up out of here. Is this always like that? 5 0 3 5 0 3. Ooh. I need to go find that sledgehammer. Bust that out so I can get up out of here. I know that everything's kind of different in this little mode here. Oh, I never noticed that those are kind of wonky right there.
5 0 3 7 3.
broads in there. Too bad there's no, like, run button. I don't really think that I need this baby monitor anymore. 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 Oh snap. Outside. Okay, so she ain't in here no more. Okay, so I went in a complete circle over there. I'm guessing I gotta go through here or something. Perhaps not. Game's a little bit intense for me, man.
Bring me my child.
I got this.
Five, zero.
Is this you? Wacky portals and whatnot. I could have sworn I already came in here. Yeah, I already came in this weird ass place. 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 3 7 3 5 0 really want to go to. Like where I died. Alright. Oh, forgot about that one. So this is where I got the baby monitor. Okay. So I remember having to go up to the study. I remember I did open the door. I don't remember doing all that. Huh. Punk-ass clock. Curious. Like it could, huh? Well, I need to go find my sledgehammer. It's in the basement. I just don't know how to get down there. Oh, here we go. Okay, so I remember I was talking trash about having to kill Dad. Gotta go find a knife. Dad has a key. Nope. Is this? Oh, this is to open up the attic. Which is probably what I need to go do, huh? I know I heard somebody in there. Yeah, I knew I should have been walking around here busting out all these windows before I picked up this stupid baby monitor. Or mirrors, not windows. Do this. Doing this to prove to everybody I'm not scared. And then I boom. And I'm back where I started. And I don't have my sledgehammer, which is what I need. It says it's in the utility closet. It's in the basement. Hearing quite a bit of noise. Oops. Jammed, okay. There's something. It's gotta be coming from that mirror. That one too. Son of a biscuit, man. Wandering in circles, hoping to find it. Can't interact with that. Let's see if we can find us a knife or something. Something that we can stab Dad with. Some more cocoa. That one down. More mugs. A lot more tea. Got the Jif peanut butter up there. I see it. So whoever lives here did not do a good job maintaining this place. That's for sure. Alright. See if I could figure out something to stab Dad with. Maybe an icebox? Don't have my lighter either. It's got the stupid baby monitor. I don't remember seeing any Don't remember seeing any. Oh well, this wasn't important. Okay. Ooh, what about this one? Is this it? Did I find the basement? Oh, I found something good. Okay. That's right. If you got vertigo, so sorry for you. See if I can find my. Oh, dang it, dang it. Dude, it's so dark in here. There you are. Come on. Let's do this. There's that one. It's so dark in here. Isn't that where I came in though? Ooh, freaky deaky. You know that we can freak it. Freak if we want to.
5-0-3-7-3.
507373. That's the code. Alright, so I'm hearing somewhere around here there's a drop that. Well, I can't mash this one out. That's how I do it. Okay. Never mind. That took a lot longer than it should have. Ooh, getting all freaky with it. Now stored. Oh, what? That is not cool at all. All right, with the door. That's some messed up stuff right there. Digging that. Bay monitors in there. Right, jump down that hole. Remember that? Yeah, I think that's how I get. That's how I get back down. Jump through the hole. And then he mysteriously ends up upstairs. Into dookie water. Yeah, see, I just don't be understanding how this dude can just be like, you know what? That looks like a way out. Let me go ahead and just jump down there. Okay. Oh, wow, that's crazy. This is even worse, this game with headphones on. Like, I was playing with headphones before. Oh, hell no. She's back in there. But it's just freakier. I got a light. Okay. You know what? Screw this, man. I'm gonna start freaking shutting doors. Make me feel a little safer. Fuck that. Get out of here. Oh, this whole time this freaking light worked? Dumb bitch. Alright, hope for the best. Coming up here. So there's this old, like, 1980s movie called, House. If you guys ain't never seen it, check it out. It's pretty awesome. This movie, or this game, kind of reminds me of House. A little bit. There's some of the wacky, like, portals type stuff in here. That reminds me of House. Okay, so, okay, that one's already open. Oh, the floor in here, that's right. Do I want to do the floor in here? Let me check this out. I'm gonna go check that out first. Where am I now? Snap. Nope, nope, no! I need the baby monitor in order to be in here. Alright, so let's not do this. Alright, let's go over here and beat up this floor. And then I have to go run and get... Oh, hell no. The doctor's closing in! Dude, this game is... pretty suspenseful, like it's I'm not just quiet because I'm thinking and I'm like trying to figure out what to do. I'm just like, what, like the game actually has me at this point. Like for whatever reason I'm actually getting freaked out. Like when I was first playing it, not so much, but for whatever reason I'm invested now. What in the world? Am I just supposed to sit down here? And an eerie poem, whirling in an everlasting dream, a two-sided moon with clouded vision lies down innocently by its, was it? Guilty shadow. Yeah, that's right. I could read cursive. Boy, heck yeah, let's pick that bad boy up. What's up? Asshole. So, am I supposed to be lighting candles and putting them near these things? I don't remember what these things are called. Like them drawings that aren't really of anything, and you're supposed to say what it is you see inside of it. Oh, there it is. There's the moon right there. So, I'm not trying to store it. I'm just trying to pull out a candle and maybe light it. Stick it down right there or something. I don't know. Because clearly this is a puzzle. Uh-oh. So dark. Crank is missing. Oh, yay. Now I gotta figure out all the different ways to use this thing. Okay, so we got some light in there. What does this do here? Okay, so the puzzle is whatever the hell this poem is. So, whirling in an everlasting dream, a two-sided moon with clouded vision lies down innocently by its guilty shadow. Okay, don't know what that means. So I'm putting light down into that room right now. It's before I go any further, let me go down there and see where it was at again. Just so I know. I think it's this one right here, yeah. Oops. There it is. Moon. So if I look down on this and I see this chair. Damn it, hold up. Pick this up. Okay. Pick this bad boy back up then. If I look down the hole, I don't know where its guilty shadow is though. Maybe that one? So that one, okay. Let me go back up here and figure this thing out. So it's this one way over here for sure. Dude, that shit probably fucking stinks. Something fierce. I'm just gonna say screw it and open them all up, see what happens. Worst case scenario, I die. Something comes out and kills me for lighting up the place. Although I'm pretty sure I have to do these in a certain order. I just don't know what the order is. And I'm terrible with poems. I used to be a good, pretty decent poem when I was in high school, but, or poet. I was in high school, but not so much anymore. Didn't depict anything at all. Human skull. Nothing. Ah, here we go. The shadow. Butterfly, eyeball. Okay. Check this out one more time. Whirling in an everlasting dream, a two-sided moon with clouded vision lies down innocently by its guilty shadow. I wonder if all of the ones that don't depict anything are supposed to be black. Okay, so that, keep that one on. Turn this one off. That one stays on. On, on. Okay. So, I guess it's like this side of the room. One, two, three, four. And all the rest of them go off. Oh, except for that one over there. So, one, two, three. Shut off three of them. These two. And the one beginning. Okay. See if that does it. Just this one, this one. And this one way over here. Oh wait, that's not right. It's this one. And this one stays on. Alright, yeah. So it's that one, and that one are all off. Okay. Let's see if that worked. don't think it did, just because, like, something would happen. There's a human skull, which probably doesn't mean jack. It's probably just there to throw me off. So, there's a shadow. So I wonder if I shut everything else off but those two. Doesn't say nothing about no butterflies and no eyeballs and nothing else, so. Oops, so I'll just try that. See here, so the metal one. Okay, so it's that one over there and that one over there that stay on. Oops. This one as well. Can I close this one? Oh no, can't. All right, well, see if that did it. There's the moon. There's the shadow. All right, give this another shot. I feel like one, I'm gonna do the skull and see what happens. This skull is this one. No, not this one. Actually, let me try this one. No, no, no. I gotta make a decision, right? This one? Okay. Like something happened. Wait, so which one was it? Okay, so it's the eyeball, the moon, and then the shadow. Yeah. Yep. And now there's an opening. Okay. Well, there we have it. So the eyeball, the shadow, and the moon. Okay. We're underground somewhere, under the house, perhaps. That's so weird, dude, that... Like, the basement is... Okay, I don't need to go that way again. I don't know why I have these cans. Okay, now on to, I didn't even see anything for me to pick up when I was in that other place. I wonder if I missed something. It wasn't just like, hey, there's a puzzle here, there's something for me to pick up. Well, it's not like I don't know where it's at. I'm being like super monotone right now because I'm just like, I'm trying not to show any emotion. Like, I'm not trying to let on how I'm feeling right now. I know I'm, nope. I know I'm human, but. But screw that. Okay, I thought she was standing over there still. I was like, no. All right. Go ahead and get that shut. Guess I'm gonna have to drop my lighter. Alright, so if you've played any of other games that have areas like this, you know that there's a trick to it that is always going to like lead you back somewhere. So my guess is what she's saying, 50373, is the clocks here, yeah? Yeah, because that's a 3 there, so let's go 5. Okay, so let's look for 0. 5. That's clearly 1. That's nothing. 3. That would be 0, I guess. 50, right? 50. 3. So 3. 3 o'clock right there. 7. Yeah, 7. Three right there. Ooh, look at that. Thank you. I kind of like that song. That's a nice jump scare there. The huge ass face. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be sleeping with the lights on tonight, maybe. Oh yeah, well, there went that baby right there. Ooh. Whoa, dude, I know where I'm at, but oh my goodness, that is weird. I couldn't even really begin to imagine seeing anything like this in real life. Like, screw that. Like, seriously, this is what I imagine, like, hell would look like. Ugh, and you just... Say it's so dark. Dude. I don't really know what to do here. There we go. It's not really the sound of the baby crying, it's like kind of making me uneasy. It's just that there's a distressed baby that's making me feel uneasy, you know? Like somewhere this baby's crying for some help. That's all I need, is a little bit of help. And I'm just like, all right, bro, I'm here, but I can't find you. Back here. Okay. Was there anywhere that I was previously at that needed a crank? It's nice. Stick a deer in there. Where was it that I needed to stick a crank? What the hell's in my hand? Oh shit. There we go. I don't know what happened there. It glitched out something on me somewhere. All right, I'm on the backside here. Oh, I'm outside. Yes, fresh air. But I'm in Silent Hill, so definitely, like, heavily, like, PT, Silent Hill influence this game. I love it. Yeah. I make sure I search everything thoroughly before I go. I wonder if, like, these foggy days, if they really do feel eerie to some people, or if it's because of movies like The Mist or The Fog. Well, The Mist didn't come out till like way later, but if movies like The Fog or stories like The Mist influence like this phobia here of like fog. I don't want to say phobia, but like this whole mysteriousness, this mystique of like. Alright. We're doing one of these now, huh? Well, I'm just going. Okay. All right, I maybe listen for a clue or something? I don't know. I don't really see any clues. I like being outside, so I'm not going back in there yet. Whoa, what happened? I'm trying to get out of here. Backwards, see if this helps. Nope. Didn't help at all. Now there's a baby on a monitor now. Okay. I guess until I figure it out, I better go back inside. Or until I find something to help me figure it out. So I'm listening too for a sound, something that might clue me in on where I would need to go. No, can't go up there. Dude, wait. Where the heck is this dude? Cause this can't be his place, is it? See if I can bust these out. Nope. Is that like the as above, so below thing that's going on? I mean, it's supposed to, looks like it's supposed to be like Archangel Michael. He's missing his sword though. My guess is alright, try this one last time. Alright, he's still there. Nothing's changed, so unless something on the ground? No? Nope. I'm thoroughly stumped on this one. Go back up in here for a minute. See if I can find something that would help me. Is this always there? I don't think it was. It's so dark in here. Yeah, it's coming out of there. Interact. Let's go with it. See what happens. Back in the dookie water. Ugh. Like, hey, broad, I'm still working on it. Like, I could have sworn I found him a couple times.
Bring me my child.
No. Oh, look at that. Okay. Oh, the poor baby. Poor little guy. But it's like, do I really want to give this kid over to this weird lady, though? Like, this is him. Bitch better not eat him or anything. Uh-oh. The moon toy. Jesus, get up. We can't be up in here this much longer. Alright, bro, I gave you back your kid, now what? Keep them shits open. You got what you wanted. Now how do I get what I want? That is the fuck up out of here.
The crazy one.
Yeah, he's nuts. Always on drugs and alcohol.
What the hell, dude?
Probably out of it anyway.
Everyone who lives here is fucked up anyway. Fuck him. Let's move on. Did you see what the batshit crazy old bitch did yesterday?
Oh, what?
No, I know. I've seen. Oh, no one wants to hear it from you or your toasted pudding.
Hey, watch her with the toasting remarks.
Anyway, I hear she's been walking around the house completely naked, like a fucking whore.
What? What's going on?
Who kidding me? What the hell's wrong with this old hag?
Will you shut up? I'm trying to get some sleep here.
Oh, boo-hoo. Big guy needs a sleep. By the way, you guys have been repeating the same walking around naked semi joke for months now. I have some real news for you guys.
What's that? Oh, yeah? What's that?
What's that, you twat? You're stuck with me. Don't you remember? I think if you'd had some news, I'd have heard it along with you.
Yeah, right. You're sleeping 16 hours a day. Sources whisper me some great stuff.
Your source is my ass. You're talking about that broom. You can't trust the broom, I tell you.
That broom.
Let us hear about the news.
I heard. And saddle up. Big news. I heard an old woman murdered her husband in cold blood.
Oh.
But I heard that she plunged 7 knives in his chest and that he's sitting dead in his study room.
Mm-hmm.
How crazy is that?
That's
exactly right.
I don't even know how to interact with that. I mean, that's pretty odd. Damn it. Again. Why you want to be taunting me all the time, woman? So I gotta go grab the sledgehammer again. back upstairs again. Get that other mirror out. Alright, let's go. That was still just a trip, though. Like, those appliances are really talking right now. Alright, so if the annoying old lady killed her husband, what's up with the baby thing, though? Did she kill the baby, or lost the baby, or... Say, I should be hearing no more baby shit, because I really got the baby. I saved the baby. Crap. Crap. Supposed to arrange these a certain way? What is this I'm looking at? Of course, it's a puzzle of some sort, but maybe this has to do with how that lady was in that room, maybe? Hmm. Okay. I know that from what I remember, this Michael Myers looking one here, ain't it? I know that this one's definitely one we're gonna need to use. But I don't know, I don't remember seeing any of these ones. Like, these all have that, like, scary stories to tell in the dark look to them, though. Every one of these. I don't think I have to use this one either. But I don't know. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, what's going on here? Sweet. All right, so there's panties on the ground. Don't need those. can hear beeping on the other side of this wall. Would you look at that? Sweet. That's one of them, right? This one of them? Alright, so from that room, it was definitely this one first. This one. And that other one. I'm not seeing it in here. Good. Let me see if I can grab this one then. Flip it around. Alright. It's gotta be the other way around. Because these are the only paintings in here that... One, they're different, and two, they are the ones in that hidden room upstairs closet thing. How you doing, Grandpa? I have one of those, don't I? Sure do. Okay. Oh, you know what? I remember what those are. There's a mobile in the kids' room. I found the baby monitor and stuff. Okay. So is that it? All right. Okay, so I'm missing cassette tapes for that one room. I'm missing I still gotta figure out where the hell that cup of water or tea or whatever cocoa went, because I remember I put it in there. So I gotta figure out where that's at. What else? I gotta figure out that outdoor puzzle. Where the hell to go for that? Hey, there we go. That bitch, she's staying here in that laundry room. Oh. So it's like anytime I hear her in there, she's gonna be over here. A light bulb in here. Fuck that, you stupid bitch. Get out of here. Okay. Probably done cut off all the damn lights. The electric room? I don't have the key for that. Unless miraculously it's open. Which, I mean, if it is, it is. If it's not, that's cool too. That means that I forgot all about the electrical room. Or electric room, whatever they want to call it. All I know is that it's this way. Wait. Shit. Oh man, I need a lighter. Okay. Wall here. Hold up. Yeah, I don't have the electric room key. It's not going to work. It's not going to work. Kind of screwed myself coming this way. Because it's too dark. Damn it. It's too dark for me to really navigate through here, so... The zoo's gonna go crazy. I don't think you're allowed to store a lighter. What up, Trick?
Hello again, Dwayne. How are things going over there? Is everything fine?
Mm-mm.
Anything good on TV?
Nope.
If you need some recommendations, I could ask him anything. He sure loves his TV shows.
It's messed up. Things,
but look at me talking your ear off. Maybe he's right about that mute button. Just never mind. Dwayne, I'm sorry. I'll let you go now. Talk soon.
All right. Alright, Dan. I need to... Fuck. Damn it, she's gonna be over here. So, she killed all the lights. Not the TV. I really don't know where to go. And without a lighter, I'm kind of screwed. Shit. No. Oh. Well, I'm kind of stuck up here. Oh, yeah. There's a... I really don't... I'm gonna die. I have to go next to her. Get fucked, bitch. Let's go over here and stand in the sunlight for a little bit, wait for his brain to recoup. All right. I just thought of something. What if the person that I am is actually Dolores? Wouldn't that be something? I don't have the key for the electric room, so I'm kind of stumped on what to do. Attic. Maybe the attic? Where this crank thing is? I don't know.
Thanks for tuning in to the Sizzle Chest Inn. If you enjoyed our content, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Come hang out with us every Saturday on Twitch for the Casual Saturdays. And due to scheduling restraints, we will do a random stream during the week. So hit that follow button and get notified when we go live. Have an awesome week. See you next time.